Are you considering becoming a health coach and wondering, can I actually make money doing this? In this video, I'm gonna share with you whether you can make money as a health coach and also how you can do it if you decide to pursue this route. Hi, welcome to my channel. On this channel, I help women to get their dream job and build a career they love. If you want to watch videos like this, come and join us and subscribe. I post new videos every single week. So today I want to talk about health coaching. The most frequently asked question I get is, can I really make money as a health coach? Are you playing me? Well, one thing that I want to say before I really answer this question is to share a mistake that can be really helpful to avoid, which is comparing yourself to other people whilst you're figuring out whether you can actually have a career in health coaching. Often it's one or the other. So for example, you're looking at really successful health coaches and you're seeing them killing it. You're seeing them on Instagram, on YouTube, you're seeing their books sell out as best-selling books, and you're thinking they're crushing it. I would never be as good as them. Or you're on the complete opposite end of the scale and you're thinking, I am not that good. I've seen some people fail. I've seen a lot of people struggle. And I don't want a career and a life of struggle. I want to help people in their health. I want them to be happy, but I also need to get paid in order to support my family and make it worth my time as well. And I totally get it. But here's the thing, it's gonna be really difficult for you to figure out whether this is the right career for you and whether you can make money doing it if you're really focused on other people. What you really need to do is focus on yourself and on whether you have the drive that you need to make money out of this career, because that's what it's really about. It's whether you have the drive and the skills and the ability to make it work. It's not that health coaching is in effect hard, it's just whether it's the right fit for you. So I'm going to share with you a few things that will help you figure out whether you can personally kill it in this industry. The first thing to think about is there are two ways of making money from being a health coach. You can either get hired by a company to work as a health coach, or you can start your own business. Different people do better in different situations, but that's not to say that if you are scared of running a business, you can't do it. You definitely can, and I will talk about that part a little bit later. But let's first talk about getting hired as a health coach. Did you know that there are multiple ways that you can actually get hired as a health coach? First, you need a certification. If you haven't gotten certified and you're thinking about where to study and where to get certified, I do have a separate video on how to know where to get certified. If you want to watch that video, click on the link above. But once you're certified, you can actually just have a look on Job Search websites and type in health coach and see what local jobs are available in your area. Sometimes there are practices like health coaching practices that are looking for health coaches to join the team. Other times you can actually join a doctor's office, and this is usually helpful if there's an integrative doctor who understands how someone's health is also connected to the way they eat and the way they live. And a lot of doctors don't have time or the resources to advise someone on that. So what they do is they sometimes hire health coaches to actually work in their practice to better help their clients achieve the results that they need to achieve to be healthy. You can also work for a magazine as a health editor. You can also work as a health coach at a fitness studio or at a gym or at a yoga studio. Point is that there are a variety of options. Now I do have a free course on how to become a certified health coach. So if you want to check out that course, it's totally free. It's just a free training, 5 emails that help you get clear on whether health coaching is right for you and how to get paid as a health coach. Simply click on the link in the description box below because I go into more depth into the different ways you can get hired there. The next way you can get hired is by running your own business. Now, you've probably already come across this and you're thinking, I don't know anything about business. I just want to be a health coach. And I totally, totally get it. When I first started my business and coaching people, I was so nervous because I just thought, how am I going to create a program? How am I going to sell a program? How do I get clients? Am I supposed to have an accountant? How am I going to do my company taxes? I was just so overwhelmed. And then I quickly realized that there was no need for me to be overwhelmed, because everyone that starts in business starts with knowing absolutely nothing. And there's a misconception that if you went to business school that you have a serious advantage, but the reality is there are tons of people who've gone to business school and failed, and there are tons of people who have not gone to business school and actually been more successful in business than business graduates. So the important thing isn't whether you know enough to go into business. In fact, I have a separate video on how to build a business from scratch. If you watch that video, I hope it will give you confidence that this is definitely something you can do. Creating a business is beneficial in that it helps you to reach as many people as possible. And you get to choose how you want to work with people. So you can work with people one-on-one, you can work with people in groups, you can work with people online, you can work with people face-to-face, you can do online courses, you can do training programs. There's so many different ways you can do it. You can also create health products. Now, in terms of how much money you can make, it really varies. And it varies according to a variety of things. One, it varies on whether you're hired or whether you run a business. So if you're hired, it just depends on what area you live in, and it depends on how many hours you're working and what job you're applying for. But some people can earn from £20,000 to maybe £60,000 per year on a job that they've been hired to do. If you are running your business, you can make nothing, and you can also make literally six or seven figures every single year. And whether you make zero or six or seven figures depends on whether you figure out how to grow a profitable business. And that's all that it is. It's, do you figure it out? Now, one thing that I always believe in is a growth mindset. This is a term coined by Carol Dweck, where she basically says that there's a difference between someone with a growth mindset and a fixed mindset. Someone with a growth mindset sees that whatever problems that they're facing, whatever challenges they have, that they can learn and they can figure it out. With every bit of practice, every attempt, they learn more and they get better and they eventually figure it out. And that's what really, really helps you when you're creating your business, is this mindset that you can grow and you can figure things out, because you really can. It's not rocket science. And even if it were, rocket science is still figure outable, right? But if you have a fixed mindset, which is, I can't do this and I can't learn, well, excuse my language, but no shit. Of course you're not gonna learn if you're saying, I can't do this and I can't learn how to do it. So it's all about your mindset. Now, here are a few other things that really help to contribute to your success, whether you go to get hired or whether you start your own business. The first thing is having a curiosity to learn. So being curious about how to grow your health coaching business, or being curious about how to get hired and what skills you need in order to get hired for a job in your local area. Just be really curious about learning that, and you will get hired, or you will have a profitable business. The second thing is to also use branding. Branding is one of those things that can really, really help you, because it can help you attract your dream clients. If you position yourself as an expert in the area that you want your clients to call you for, and the area that you think your clients need, then you'll start to attract clients. And once you have clients coming through your door, and once they're paying for your services, then you're already in a good position. The only challenge then would be, how can I grow the business? But that is a good problem to have, rather than having no clients at all. So definitely, definitely, definitely work on your branding, because that's the first thing that really helps you get the clients that you need. And if you're getting hired, the way that you brand yourself can help you get the job. So branding is essential. And last but not least, it's also being resilient. The more resilient you are, the more successful you be in this industry. This role isn't for people who want things handed to them. This isn't for someone who wants a kind of 9-to-5 job and to clock in, clock out. Not because it is a job that requires you to work long hours, but what I am trying to say is that it's the type of job that you should only really pursue if you're passionate about it. If you're passionate about it, you will have the drive to figure it out. And if you figure it out, it's one of the most rewarding and fulfilling things you can do with your career just ever. Anyway, those are my thoughts thoughts on whether you can really make money as a health coach. If you have any questions about being a health coach, simply leave a comment in the box below. I would love to know. Anyways, thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. I can't wait to hear from you, and I shall see you again next week. All right, bye. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this video, hit the like button and subscribe to my channel for new videos, and click the bell button in order to get notified whenever I post new videos. There are so many more videos you can watch right now, so click on the video on the left or the right or the left or the right. I can't wait to see you next week.